After you set the thickness of the platen of the mold, you also need to adjust this copper to support. This copper is to avoid mold open, to make the deflashing result much better.